right next to me.
Yeah, what floor? Bottom? Is he's he downstairs or this floor?
The floor I died on.
Oh my god, dude, you're fucking colors.
Well, dude, he killed me from like 2 feet from me.
Oh yeah, but you—he could be underneath you. You're on the staircase. Nice.
Nah, bitch was sitting in that stupid laundry room.
You gotta tell me, dude.
I'm not gonna tell you shit. Just come fucking help me. When I say come help me and scream like a bitch, you fucking come help me. God damn it.
Oh, you're already
dead.
See,
look, he even died like 10 feet from me.
You wanna go outside?
We'll go outside.
Good job.
Efficient use of time.
Hell yeah.
Ah! I said wait.
You know what though? Still didn't do it.
Okay, come on.
It's gonna be my 27th game in a row that I got over 5 kills. I counted.
Count them.
Got the tally, dude. It's like when I was playing ranked with like.
Yo, mate, Fox, we're doing pretty good.
Yeah, boy. At
least big. Big zero.
Right.
I can make it 3 for him if you want.
It should like penalize you 2 kills for team killing. I can't wait to get into the fight.
Hello there. Good thing I did save, okay. Coming Christmas, they're West Main. They're gonna be coming Bakery. So much noise, this dog. Is that you shooting, Doug? They're using the kill hole with Dark Socha.
He must have just known based on the fact that he's pushing him because he's down there.
Guess we might as well play Overwatch now.
Yeah.
Just in the middle of a defense.
Fox still got zero kills.
Yeah.
Did you get that mask?
I got one. Fuck yeah.
Give me my close up. Oh yeah. Look at that fucking weapon and that mask.
These guys are fucking holding the last part of the bug before sniping. Heroes never die. Sense.
Why logic, bro? Are they on your team?
No, no. He's the enemy team.
Your teammate is not mad, for instance?
Oh, we had three of them.
Oh.
We couldn't do it.
That's bad.